And that's what's so funny, right? Y'all see the nigga posted on his page yesterday. This shit so funny. It's the funniest shit I ever seen heard in my life. That's why I immediately, when he did that, I took that shit immediately off my page, bro. The nigga said, the nigga went up on his page and posted a video of him getting robbed. You went to post a video of you getting robbed on your page, right? At this studio that you've already been doing the feature at. You said, man, Hect ain't robbed me or nobody in the ATL. So you basically saying you got robbed, but you just got robbed in L.A. Oh. Fake ones wearing that, niggas, man. I keep the Jubilee on if I throw some shit like that on. I promise I keep rocking it. I keep rocking this duck right here if I got them go out like that. Ain't throwing the knockoffs on there. I ain't faking it till I make it no more. I ain't made it, but bitch, I ain't hurt neither. Every Pringles did a split. Tell if you're straight that I ain't paying shit, ho.